The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, "Tasahharu fa inna fi sahuri baraka." There is baraka in the sahur. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, "Sahur." Yeah, tasahharu, sorry, commanded us to make sahur. And the scholar said, there is barakah because it is the last part of the night. You might make dhikr of Allah Jalla Ala, you might make istighfar. Allah Jalla Ala descends to the lowest heaven. And moreover, the barakah of the food of sahur. So it is highly recommended, okay, to make sahur. And the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam also made the meal of sahur is like something that distinguishes between the sahur of the believers and the sahur of other nations. فصل ما بين صيامنا وصيام أهل الكتاب, or the fasting of the people of the book, is أكلة السحر. So the sahur meal distinguishes between our fast as Muslims and the fast of other nations, including أهل الكتاب, the Jewish and the Christians.